Dams and levees are critical pieces of our infrastructure and our history.
They're one of the oldest type of human-made structures on the planet. And they were one of the first things that humanity used to try to contain or use water.
While the general purpose of a dam or levee is similar, they're also very different. Levees primarily control flooding from bodies of water, and they're often made from land. Dams are more commonly built with steel and concrete and serve many functions. Eric Halpin is with the Army Corps of Engineers.
Dams are structures that are built across the river, and their main purpose is to create a reservoir, retain a reservoir along the river. It may be to provide water supply for either human consumption or irrigation for agriculture. It may be for navigation on the river. And of course, dams are built for flood control as well.
Often easy to overlook, this important infrastructure is everywhere. There are more than 90,000 dams and more than 7,000 levees in the U.S. How they're designed, built, and maintained is crucial. The failure of a dam or levee can destroy property and take lives.
Katrina is a great example of unfortunately, a system that didn't work very well.
Del Shannon from the American Society of Civil Engineers says the levee disaster in New Orleans during Hurricane Katrina 20 years ago was a tragic lesson. High levels of rain combined with inadequate design, materials, and construction caused dozens of breaks in levees flooding the city.
They have massive consequences if they fail, and many people are at risk of dying.
Hurricane Katrina and what happened in New Orleans, 1,800 people lost their life.
The biggest challenge right now, maintaining the structures and finding the money to keep them in top condition.
Building a new dam or levee today is very different than 60 or 100 years ago. The big challenge is money, because they are out of sight, out of mind.
One report estimates it would take $70 billion to get all of America's levees up to date, another $165 billion for dams.
It costs a lot because there are a lot. Can we build them better, smarter, more environmentally appropriate? Absolutely. And I think that's happening.
Given their roles in agriculture, energy, and flood protection, experts say increased investment in dams and levees has to be a top priority.
We don't have any other option.
In Washington, I'm Christopher Salas.